6 yards. And his glove picked up. Number three, Clay. Musa. Josh Osuna. Santos Perez down. Clay Bowler. Fumble. There you go. Perez pass picked off. 12. David Lucero.
And CIF-San Diego section division 5 football champions. Head coach Keith Smith.
You know what? We really didn't do a whole lot different in regards to game planning. We always, you know, we watch film. We did everything that we normally do, but we threw a couple of new looks out there on offense and on defense that I think put them back on their heels a little bit. And they were, by the time we got up on them, they weren't able to recover. By the time that they adjusted, it was too late. You know what? It's been a long road. Last year in the spring, we set the goal as a team to win a CIF championship. We felt like with the realignment of the divisions and a lot of the powerhouse private schools moving up out of Division 5, that we had a legitimate shot. And our kids set the goal along with the coaching staff. It was really the kids. And they put in the work off season through that, just like you said, the summer heat. We're out there in passing league. You know, we're playing games at 5 or 6 in the afternoon when the sun is still up and it's, you know, 110 or 115. Weight training all through the off season. We went to camp, you know, pulled out the fundraising stops and went to a week-long camp at the University of San Diego, and it made a tremendous difference, and we saw everything just come to fruition as the season progressed this year. Had a great season. Holtville's a small school. We have a declining enrollment. In my tenure as coach, just dropped from over 600 down to 500. And, you know, we have multi-sport athletes. All these kids out here, every single one of them on this field is either a soccer player, a wrestler, or a basketball player, and they're all going to transition. We have a core group of 60 or 70 boys that just do everything. And, you know, our off-season training in the wintertime is wrestling and basketball and soccer. You know what? Holtville is a great town. If you want small-town America and a place where you'd least expect to find it, go to Holtville and drive down Main Street on a Friday afternoon. Right before game time, and you'll see the green and gold Viking flags around the main plaza. You'll hear people talking about it. You go to the game, the stands are full. It's what Friday night prep football was meant to be, and it's a great town. You know, we needed a charter bus to get up here. We had members of the community step up all along the way. People, not just booster club members, but members of the community that hear about a need, somebody needs something, and it just appears. people open their pocketbooks, give their time, and it's just a wonderful community. I love Holtville.